players, you know, coming into the first game. They helped me a lot out there, you know. I know we had a job at hand getting a win or a draw to carry us to the next rounds, and I went out there and gave my best, you know.
What was the key thing for us, you know, holding our own and holding shape, being disciplined in this game as compared to the first match?
Yeah, the goals we conceded, we didn't want to concede it, and I know we're a good team, we are great defenders here, and we just wanted to show that now, that we could keep our clean sheet. We didn't get to that yet neither, but we know we hold we end. Once we hold we end in the back, these boys will do it up front for us.
It was a game though that many felt that we should have come away 3 points. I mean, we gave away another soft goal, we didn't put away some of the chances. We need to improve on this for the last game.
Yeah, we need to. We need to lessen up on the mistakes, too many, and costing us. You know, it's not like a league, it's a tournament. One mistake and you could be down, you know, you could be out. So we had to lessen up on the mistakes and get more chances and score the goals.
Well, this game was a must win, but and then this game now is definitely a must win. Whereas last game we could have played for a little draw, you know, but this game we're gonna go all out because it's win or you know we lose and we go home.
Me and the guys talked earlier for the game, and then we came out with one game plan. Let us stick to the game plan and see how the game goes, because even if we get to join the game or we win the game, we would have been great on our part, because Panama needed to win and we needed to win, so a draw for us would have been great. So,
looking ahead to the next game tomorrow now, it's a do or die for us.
Yeah, well, me and the guys have to like dig deep, because this game is not about joining anymore. We have to win this game and hope that Mexico beat Panama. So like the guys need to be focused from now on in practice. Later as we go, we need to get one frame of mind and work hard, dig deep and come up with a victory tomorrow.
Look at this yesterday's performance, you know, we got a result that we kept us alive, and you were out there from the start. Tell us about it.
Well, it was a hard game. From the start, we had it to, you know, we wanted to win the game. It was a must-win situation. But the draw was alright for us too, but we just went down and play our hearts out and get a positive result.
Very difficult conditions. How you felt out there? I mean, it was cold, it was windy, the field was difficult.
It was very difficult. The weather was, you know what they say about the weather, it was freezing cool. But we still play under the same condition with the next team, so.
Are we prepared to go out now tomorrow and despite the weather conditions, you know, we have to dig deep and try to get a win to stay alive again?
Yeah, we plan to dig deeper than yesterday, because we have to win. So just do our thing out there and work hard and we come out successful.
Good luck.